How do you check if a fuse is good without a multimeter? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a fuse without a multimeter. If you don't have a multimeter, you can test a fuse by attaching it in series to a circuit. You need a power source, a diode, and a resistor to set this up. In our scenario, the power source is a 9-volt battery. The diode is a 2-volt red LED. The resistor is rated at 220 ohms. Connect the fuse in series between the battery and the LED. To set this up, connect the red alligator wire to the breadboard's positive terminal. Connect the opposite end of the red alligator wire to the red alligator clip. Bend the wire ends of the resistor so they can be inserted into the breadboard. Insert one end of the resistor to the column on the positive end. Attach the other end to the middle column. For the red LED, the anode is the positive terminal, and the cathode is the negative terminal. Position the longer positive terminal on the left side and the shorter negative terminal on the right side. Attach the LED on the same row as the resistor. Insert the black alligator wire to the negative end of the breadboard. Connect the opposite end of the red alligator clip to the battery's positive terminal. Connect one end of the black alligator clip to the battery's negative terminal. Connect the opposite end of the black alligator clip to one end of the fuse. Touch the other end of the black alligator wire to the other end of the fuse. If the fuse is good, the red LED should light up. If the LED doesn't light up, the fuse is broken and it should be replaced. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a fuse without a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.